Maine is experiencing a statewide increase in the tick population. Learning to identify which ticks can carry diseases can help keep you and your family safe while enjoying the outdoors. In Maine, ticks are active anytime the temperature is above freezing. We have 14 different types of ticks. The most common types are deer ticks and dog ticks. Deer ticks have a black scutum, or shield, on their backs near the head, and a reddish body. Deer ticks are more common in the spring and fall months, and generally prefer more protective, wooded habitats. Deer ticks may carry diseases such as anaplasmosis, babesiosis, or Lyme disease. Dog ticks have a white scutum, or white racing stripes, behind their head. Dog ticks are more common in the summer months, and generally are the ticks found in more open spaces. Dog ticks are not known to carry disease in Maine. Ticks can vary in size based on the type of tick and where they are in the life cycle. Deer ticks are smaller than dog ticks, especially early in their life cycle. In the early phase of a deer tick's life cycle, a deer tick can be as small as a poppy seed. The adult portion of a deer tick's life cycle peaks between April and July, and again in October and November. The nymphal stage, which is the portion of a deer tick's life cycle before adulthood, peaks in June and July. No matter what time of year, be sure to check yourself for ticks when returning from the outdoors. Being able to identify the different types of ticks found in Maine will help keep you and your family safe while you enjoy the beautiful Maine outdoors.